Let's open this up. What's in here?
We did it. The broadcast was heard all over the town.
Now anyone still alive will know where to find sanctuary. Head back to Mother Helen. She'll be needing you at the church. May the Lord protect you.
Bless you, good people. These tools will be very, very useful. If you don't mind, we still need your help. Oh, we have hammers, but no nails. I searched the entire church, but there's nothing. Without them, we can't board up the doors and windows.
Yeah.
Look around the neighborhood. Search the backs of trucks, search the bodies of those who are no longer among the living. Maybe you'll find something. But if you find any more, please bring them back.
She agreed? Okay then. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Yeah.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. All right, it's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead. Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money. You see him over there?
What we got here?
We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. We must hurry. The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Yeah.
Let's get to work, then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sewage level ain't going down.
Let's see what we got.
Slow down!
There's something in here.
Thank you.
We got lost in...
Thank you.